At the end of his fucking run.
Great minds are always persecuted.